Hello YouTube, I think I just found like a secret in Fortnite. So I was just playing a match and I found this weird like glowing thing on the ground. I'll put a screenshot up for a second. And I was just trying to go find a golf cart to go drift with it. And then I just saw it, this thing on the ground, and so yeah, I'll just go into a match and go to where I found it. It's on like the left side of Gracie by the Viking boat, but it's like on the ground of the mountain. But yeah, I'll just, you know, go there. So on the map it is, you see the Viking boat was like right here, it's like down there. So we're just gonna go down there. I don't know if there's any more of these, these are just ones that I found real quick. Like I was just walking trying to go find a golf cart like I said, and I saw these, so we'll just go to them. At first I thought it was a llama, cause I was like at a really long distance. And so I thought they like retextured the llama or something, but nope. Let's go to them. I gotta find, yeah, there we are. It's like glowing. Oh wow, people are gonna die up there. So basically, when you walk into it, you like fly, and it's, yeah. And it's like, it's useful for getting around. I don't know if there's any more of them, but I think there's like three in this area. There's one right there. I saw one on the mountain, don't know if it's still here. Where'd it go? I don't know, I can't find it, but I mean. Yeah, okay. That's nice, I guess. So, I did a few more matches, and I found out that you can only use them once around.